Here you can see, we're gonna turn on the spindle. And you can also control the speed. And just turn it off again. There you go. Simple as that.